Hi, I come from China. My name is Paul Hu Pixian. I get the psychology bachelor's degree at Harvard University. Today is my convocation. I come to study psychology at Harvard University, and from one of the friends introduced me to here. And first, I come to my Harvard University just for the English course, but a few months later, I find if take a course in Harvard University will be much helpful for the language and the knowledge. And that is a really amazing process for me in Harvard University. I find from the lecturer, the tutors and my classmates all are helpful, especially for me as a foreigner. And I never studied English in China. I come to Harvard University, start from zero. Until now, I can speak in English. Not only I put effort to study, also others, they help me a lot. Yes, there many I can remember, but I simply to say for people how to treat me with their love and care. So I should to learn how to care and love others and help others to study, encourage them how to conquer their life difficulty. 但是学了几个月的英语之后就觉得学心理学会能够帮助我学好英语，然后当我学的过程里我会发现它不仅仅是帮助我学英语，它也会让我认识自己更多，明白自己，还可以看回去我过去成长的背景。
去帮助别人，理解别人更多，所以我觉得。